with the operations, the last one was kind of a success, but it caused the drop foot. Now the issues were, if I went through surgery again, being that the screws and rods are attached this way, they now have to come into the disc this way. So you could refracture this, you could do everything. And now with the pinching of the nerve was dying because basically as my disc become less, degenerate, it's causing more pressure and the leg was dying quicker. My name's Vete Dorchak. I'm from Calgary, Alberta, Canada. Back issues. I broke my back 3 times, and basically I've had 2 major surgeries, and I was having pain issues that were above and beyond. I was using Oxycontin, Flexerol, anything under the kitchen sink to try and deal with the matter. So I went to the Mayo Clinic in Phoenix, seen the surgeons in the United States to get second opinions, third opinions. There was a chance of surgeries, but the best option came through the Mayo Clinic. They said there is some hope through stem cells. Lucky enough that I was coming to Thailand and I found the Stem Cell Research Center here in Thailand, so I thought, well, I'd try here. Pain therapy, did hypnosis, did acupuncture, there are different therapies, or, you know, you try anything when you're under pain issues. I've did a lot of physical work all my life, and I've been around animals, so I know how to deal with injuries. I own my own laser, so I try and deal with it as best I can, but pain became such an issue with the back, and the drop foot was the scariest because this part of my leg tends to be cold compared to you touch anything else as feeling, but the nerve damage was continuing up the leg. Doing an operation in the back was an issue to deal with. Okay, we can maybe fix the back, but we don't know if it's going to help the nerve and will the leg still die. I was using 60 to 80 mils of Oxycontin per day. I was using roughly 80 to 120 millimeters of Flexerol, which is a high strength muscle and muscle relaxer and an anti-inflammatory. I use all sorts of liniments, everything. Within 10 to 15 days, there was a feeling of something, but within 30 days, my medications had dropped in half. And it wasn't because I was taking it easy or doing anything less in my job. My job became even more intense because through an economic issue that's going on right now and where I'm from, I had to work even harder. And I thought, oh, it's going to ruin this. But it has progressed so well that I'm now down to 5 mils, 10 on a bad 16-hour day, hard work, running a machine that's breaking over concrete, jarring your back, doing all sorts of things. And this is what I've got out of it. It's unbelievable. When it first happened, I would say 11 months ago. But within 3 months, I was down to half my medications. And with now, I'm just about ready to drop totally off my medication. I'm hoping by not having to work so much in my business anymore, living a little bit better life physically, there should be no need. This is working. It stopped. I was getting numb up here. That stopped. It stopped me not having the pain in that. I've been able to start exercising more, doing more stuff, but yet I was still dealing with a very physical job, and my pain meds were dropping off. had a family doctor that knew me for 25 years. We were like brothers. And he's worked on me, and he finally had to retire. He had health issues. So I was given a new doctor. And with the pain medications in Canada and the U.S., I've had to go through medical boards because they want to cut you back from the Oxycontins and all this, so you have to go to different therapy things and meetings and sides. So she was put under a new system that they have to really watch what pain meds they were given. And she was just blown away. She's just going like, you're asking for less? And I'm going, yeah, because there was no need. So she really got on board, and so she started reading about stem cells and that, and she's now is the same thing. Like I told her, I said, in Canada, they're just starting to use, but medically, they haven't let any centers open up or try to do this, which is really not great, because whatever the cost is, it's well worth the money, because for the money that I have to spend for this, I've regained 2/3 of my life, my daily life, physically more active, physically better, healthier, able to work longer hours again. It's almost like being rejuvenated. This is working. It stopped. I was getting numb up here. That stopped. It stopped. Now it's just centralized here. It'll be now on the nerve. Then maybe we can get some of that back. But total life turnaround. You can ask for my doctor's phone number. She'll even back it up. Because the success is just unbelievable. I mean, pain medications and everything aside can cause your way of thinking and eating habits, living habits, and everything totally wrong. I've had so many people come up to me that have known me all my life and just go up to me and go, what happened? It's like, you know, did you get a new heart or did something crazy? Because it's just like from night to day. But total life turnaround.